Once I was talking about paddle attachments, and someone said, oh, my mixer didn't come with a paddle attachment. So probably it did, unless you bought one that was used and they didn't have it. This is a regular paddle attachment. This is what you mix everything with. Liquid. If you're able to get one of these, it's a scraper beater. Not good for liquids, but great for cookie doughs, frostings, and things. This is your dough hook, or your captain hook, see? And this is your whisk, your balloon whisk, or wire whisk. So, this is good for fluffy things like whipped cream, divinity, pretty much everything you can mix with this one. It's your basic paddle. Heavy dose that won't splash out of your bowl when you're mixing it. This one, you won't splash. This one, if it's liquidy, it will splash. I had chocolate cake everywhere when I first got this. Okay. And this is good for mixing doughs, breads, whatever. So there you go.